What a dream. Ooh. Wait until you hear about this one, bro. Just me on a desert island with Jennifer Lopez. Just a fridge full of chocolate mousse. Or was it coconut? Oh, I can't remember. Anyway, I was just about to taste it. And the alarm clock, that's boiling. Done. But anyways, what a dream, mate, bro. Paul?
Oh, that looks fantastic. You make a great Spanish omelette, Maria.
Mix or praise.
Yummy.
Paul, pass us the, his flight will be about to land right now.
I wonder what the flat was like.
Guys, come on. It was Paul's decision to leave and he seemed happy enough, so we should just move on.
It seems really weird about him.
Yeah, well, he did leave yesterday. It's going to take some getting used to.
But we'll be fine.
Fine. Yes.
Will we?
Yes. Hannah, why aren't you eating? Is something wrong with the food?
No, it's not the food, Maria. It's Paul. He's gone.
And, you know, we just miss him a bit. Yeah. For some of us, really miss him.
Yeah, I understand, but I must warn you, if you don't eat your breakfast, that can be very dangerous.
Why is that?
Because I will kill you.
Okay, gang, first the good news. I talked to Wendelbaum and told him that you want to perform some local gigs, and he's okay with that.
Well, at least he will be whenever I finally manage to get through to him.
Now, tomorrow, we have a press conference to officially announce Paul's departure. And to emphasize the fact that the band will continue. Now, the question is, under what name?
What do you mean?
Well, it probably hasn't escaped your notice, but you're called S Club 7. And now there are only six of you. Now which gives us two choices. Either we can ask Ricky Martin to join the band, or we can rename you.
Ricky will never replace Paul.
Oh, hang on a minute. Don't be too hasty about this.
The Ricky thing was a joke.
Thanks.
How about Bradley and the others?
Don't push me, Brad.
Okay. After consulting with the record company, we've come up with two alternatives. S Club or S Club 6.
Ooh. S Club 6, now that's got a ring to it.
No, John. That'll just keep your mind as a pool.
How?
Well, because when we say we're called S Club 6, people will go, well, didn't it used to be called S Club 7? And then we'll have to say, yeah, because Paul's left.
Okay, so we'll call it S Club then.
Sounds a bit weird.
No, I actually quite like it.
Yeah, I think it's cool. No, it completely changes the whole name of the band.
That's because we are a completely different band, Hannah. We're S Club now.
True, but it's not that good.
Well, no, we're one down. We can't be S Club 7 anymore.
Look, at the end of the day...
No, you're right there.
We just got to...
You stop. Good. What do you usually do when you have a big decision to make?
Well, we...
Yes. We call Paul.
And then Paul sums up the good points and the bad points, and then we have a vote.
That's great. It's just that, you know, if Paul were here, you wouldn't have to rename the band now, would we? Hey, how about this? How about something wacky? You know, like the Flying Hamsters.
Wait.
Four
guys and Lou, right?
Are you joking?
No way. The woolly mammoths.
Come on.
Hi, this is Paul. Don't crow after the tone.
Hi, Paul, it's Brad from Nest Cup 7. Remember me? Yeah, you're probably asleep right now, but we need your help on a big decision urgently. We're finding it so hard about you, bro. Anyway, see you later, yeah?
Let's play this song together as a band.
You are starting.
Oh, I ain't giving it no mouth. Why don't we just go for S Club?
Anything.
S Club's fine.
Oh. I think that we should just...
What?
I think that we should just sleep on it.
Oh. Good one, Brad.
Very helpful.
Whoa.
guys, this is ridiculous. I mean, we can't even make one simple decision without Paul here.
I know. I hope things aren't always going to be this difficult.
Look, how about we just forget about the name and we just do what we enjoy doing, performing. Let's check out a venue for our first official gig in Spain. We can check out some bars and clubs, yeah? Mm. Oh, come on, guys. We've got to snap out of this.
I know, team, but it's not that easy, all right? Everything's just really different without Paul here.
Yeah, I mean, don't you guys miss him?
Of course we do a bit, you know, but come on, it's not like he's dead or anything, is it? I mean, nothing's changed that much.
How can you say that? Everything's changed. Nothing's the same anymore.
Hannah, I didn't mean it like... Great. Now I've got an upset Hannah now.
I'll go after her, right? I'll take her shopping.
Yeah, take me with you, because I don't really want to go home yet.
Sorry.
You are so insensitive. You just blurt out what's on your mind without taking into account other people's feelings, John.
Coming from
you?
No,
I'm talking now, not you, right?
Hola.
Señor Hunter.
Hello, Maria.
Hi. So, you spend a lot of time here, huh?
Oh, no.
Yeah, because the band, you know, they say that you're always in here, that you're never at the office.
And that is a total exaggeration.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, I've been here a few times, but I'm hardly a regular. Okay, yes, no, I mean, I come here occasionally, but I just happen to like the vibe, the music, the food.
Hello, señor Lalo. Hola. Get the picture.
You don't honestly think they're gonna let an unknown band play in their club, do you? It's not as if we're, you know, huge stars of Spain.
Joe, don't be ridiculous. By the time Tina turns on the charm and plays on the demo tape, we will definitely get the gig.
Oh, great.
Didn't get it.
What? Wait, well, didn't you turn on the charm?
That's when you showed me the door.
What did you play on the tape?
That's when he threw me out the door, Joe.
Oh, great. Everyone's a critic.
Which shop did you go in?
I don't know, one of them ones over there somewhere.
Ooh. What do you think?
Oh, mate, that's beautiful.
Fantastic.
Such a great deal.
Yeah? Oh. Paul, he used to get great deals.
Oh, it's all right, Han. It's cool.
It's fine. It's cool.
It is fine.
Deep breaths. Let's go shopping.
Yes.
So that's bizarre. Well?
Well, he said we can use the club.
Oh, come on!
If we give him €1,000 and I agree to test out his new jacuzzi with him.
That's outrageous.
Yes, I know.
Do you think you've gone down on the price of euros? That was really spiteful.
So was what you said.
Moving on.
Guys, the shop assistant's left ear looks a little bit like Paul's. From behind. If you kind of like squinted your eyes a little bit and, you know.
Han, this isn't working. Should we just go home?
Is it cheering you up?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, no. What is it, Han? This club. It was Paul's favourite club in the whole of Barcelona.
Hannah, Paul's favourite... He was only here for 6 weeks.
Yeah, I know, but he went here all the time. He loved it. Now it's for sale. That's so sad, guys.
Should we go home now?
Han, John wants a band meeting for Hannah. Hannah,
what?
You a stalker?
No. Do you know, I've just collected a few bits that remind me of Paul. That top that he tore, you know, some old socks, an old shoe.
Lovely.
What else? Oh, the birthday card he sent me last year. What else? An IOU for $159. Just a few pictures.
A few? Wow. Hannah, you must really miss him.
Oh, I know we're silly. I mean, I've got you, I've got all of you. And if any of you were to leave the band, I'd just be as upset, but... I don't know, Paul was special, you know?
Mm.
One shoe. As a reminder.
Bonkers. I mean, I wonder what happened to the other shoe.
Yeah, so do I.
Oh, yeah.
Right, official band meeting. Okay, so we've got a bit of a problem. Paul's gone. And although some of us thought that we could take this all in our stride, it's now obvious that we can't.
Mm-hmm.
So, what are we going to do about it?
We could always fly out and see him.
Even when we come back, we'll still be surprised.
Mm. Well, maybe we could just pretend that Paul never even left the band. He could be just in the loo reading a magazine.
That's tempting. Mm. They're too weird.
Well, that's the problem. Everything feels weird without Paul here.
True. I mean, the toilet seat's been left down a lot more than it used to be.
That's it?
What? The toilet seat?
No. What Rachel just said. Rachel, what did you just say?
Maria, can you just read back what Rachel just said, please?
Yeah, she said that everything feels weird without Paul here.
Right.
So?
So, to put the band back together, we've got to do things together. Just the six of us. Stuff we didn't do with Paul. Something that can just be us. That'll make us feel like we've moved on.
I think that's a great idea.
Yeah, but how are we going to do that?
Okay. Ra-ta-ta.
Ra-ta-ta.
That's...
Club Catalan?
Yeah. I think we should buy it.
What, buy our own club?
Yeah. I know we've never been managers of a club before or even owned a club, but it'll be a new challenge and it's something we can do together.
Yeah, but buy our own club.
Well, why not? And it'll be a wicked place to hang out.
And proper space for us to rehearse in.
Yeah, somewhere to perform. It's not as if anyone else will let us.
Yeah, and we've got a bit of money now as well, so we can just about afford it.
Let's do it.
Cool.
Let's do this.
All in favour? Raise your glasses.
All right. Yeah.
Let's celebrate.
Hey, it's Spanish Fashion Week and there's this catwalk show on tonight.
No, let's go to a bullfight.
A bullfight? How's that going to help us celebrate?
By showing you that there's always some bull worse off than you are.
No.
Catwalk show.
Yeah.
Bullfight.
Okay, so now we've got two options. We've got to make a decision.
Yeah, let's have a vote. Catwalk.
Bullfight?
Oh, you little...
So, guys, looks like you're off to a fashion show.
Hope you realise now there's only two of us, we're never going to get our own way.
I know. No, I really miss Paul.
I swear I am not here all the time. Okay. I just come in on Tuesdays, Thursdays and Friday afternoons.
Oh, is that all?
That's it.
Excuse me for a second.
¿Querías trabajar aquí?
Martes, jueves y viernes por la tarde.
¿Sabes que ese americano está loquito por ti?
Sí, lo veo por cómo babea cuando le sirvo sus bebidas.
Are you talking about me?
Mr. Robinson, the world does not revolve around you, you know? ¿Te gusta?
Bueno, ya veremos.
¿No?
Puede, no estoy segura.
I think she likes me.
Definitely. Yeah.
Hi. Guys, I have come up with the perfect design for the interior of our club.
Let's have a look then.
You ready? Pow!
It's good, but I'm not sure.
We want to entertain people, Bradley, not frighten them.
Hey, guys. Guess what we just got?
What? A one-of-a-kind antique lamp for our new club. And it only costs us 50 quid.
Oh, good. Where did you get that from?
We went into town and this white van kind of just stopped.
Yeah, then the guy leaned out the window and asked if we wanted to buy it.
So you bought something from a bloke in a white van?
Yeah, he was really nice. And he even threw in this pen that looks like a torch.
That's wicked.
So, let me see it.
Okay. Dun, da, da, da. There we go. It's cool though because that's the original one.
Well, at least I got my torch.
This is a bad omen.
No, it's not. I mean, at least we're trying. No one said that this was going to be easy.
Guys, the club's been sold.
What?
No one said it would be impossible either.
What do you mean it's been sold? I thought it just went out on the market.
Apparently, someone made an offer on it the day before Paul left.
Well, can't we just put in a better offer?
I don't know. It's all over our heads now. We need someone to help us. Someone who knows the language and can do the job.
Mm-hmm. Muy bien. Sí. Entendido. Gracias. The owner will not budge.
Oh.
Yeah, he promised the guy he sold it to that he would never accept another offer, so it's a matter of honor.
Honor?
Yeah.
Well, why can't he just be open to bribery like everyone else is?
Well, you give me 500 euros and I will tell you.
Well, that's it then, isn't it? I mean, we're going to have to think of something else.
I'm knocking off now. Can I get you anything before I go?
Spare nightclub, please.
I'm sorry. I'm fresh out of nightclubs, but I can do you a ham sandwich with pickle.
Exactly.
Ooh, you're miserable. Hey, but think of it this way. I mean, you might have lost a nightclub and a member of the band, but you've gained. I'll see you tomorrow. Yeah.
No.
Oh, by the way, I found this in Paul's room. It's addressed to you guys. Night-night.
We will get a club sooner or later.
But we have to do something now. I mean, the nightclub was such a good idea. Mm.
What was it that Paul always used to say when he had a problem?
The solution to a really hard problem often comes from a very unexpected direction.
So much for the wisdom of Paul.
Well, let's see what he got us. Let's see what he did for us. Could be a DVD or consoles.
Bradley, just open it.
It's a tape.
Hi, guys.
Aww.
Hi, it's me, Paul. Remember me? Are you all sitting comfortably?
Yes.
Because I've got something to tell you. Brad, where are you going, mate?
I'm going to the toilet.
Oh, just sit down. This won't take long.
How did you do that?
Now, you remember when we said, wouldn't it be great if we had a place to perform?
Yes.
Well, I think I found the place. The Club Catalan.
We've already thought of that.
I know. And I thought, wouldn't it be great if we could buy it?
Yeah, but we've already thought of that too, but someone else bought it.
Did you make him a better offer?
We did, but the guy wouldn't budge.
I know. Because I told him not to.
You mean...
Yes, I bought the place.
Oh!
The deposit, but then it is ours.
That is so cool.
I know. And we're quite cool. By me, really. But I have to go now because I've got a pack for tomorrow and I'm not looking forward to it, really, to be honest. But I'll see you when you get home, guys. Yeah? Okay. Take care. Bye. Oh, and Brad.
Yeah?
You can go to the loo now, mate.
Bought this place?
Yeah, you think we're crazy, don't you?
Yeah. But in a good way.
Well, at least now we've got somewhere to perform.
Yeah, and you can help us check out the acoustics.
Why don't you go and sit over there with Maria?
Hit it.
I see my future there in your eyes. Together and forever. My friends have got to say.
Well, yes. At least our manager and our housemate think we're great.
All we need now is for the rest of Barcelona to feel that way, and Club S Club might just be a hit.
And here is to Club S Club.
And to Absent Friends.
Oh, Paulie. Absent Friends.
She's even got it.
What do you mean the club's been sold? I mean, I thought it only just went out. What's that? Well,
she's even got his wedding shirt.
Oh, no, no, let's go to a dog fight. No, no, no.